those who have lived in faith find eternal peace. Bless this grave and send your angel to watch over it. Forgive the sins of our brother Carol, whose body we bury here. Welcome him into your presence, and with your saints, let him rejoice in you forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Since Almighty God has called our brother Carol from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth from which it was made. Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise up our mortal body.